Laser vision correction works on the principle whereby when light enters the eye, it's bent incorrectly to meet at a finite point at the retina. So by applying a laser to the surface of the eye, we're able to change the shape of the surface of the eye to correspond to the refractive error that the patient has, and thereby allowing the light to be properly focused so that it reaches the actual retinal plane in a very precise manner.